Ray is slowly succumbing to the darkness. I can see that Thomas too is drawn to the succubus. Why did we come to this evil place? I pressed them to leave, but my brothers have fallen under the thrall of the call of Juarez. It isn't just the gold they want, it's her. The way Ray looks at her fills my heart with fear. Though Thomas hasn't yet revealed his true feelings, I see the way she looks at him. I'm afraid what happened in Arkansas will happen here.
Let me know when you're ready to go. Mendoza's waiting for us.
We've got time.
Want to buy or to rob?
Bandits seek Peter is back in town.
worried about the government's cattle that you're willing to die for them, gringo? Draw your weapon!
You want my head, Gabriel? You don't stand a chance. I know this desert like the back of my hand. You will never catch me.
We'll be right back.
can be proud of yourself, Gringo. No one has ever gotten this close to me before. Not that anyone will ever know. You caught up with me, but you're not fast enough to kill me.
I guess it's just you and me!
Men like you never have enough. You believe you have the right to steal and murder. It is pendejos like you and Pereiro that make the people of this land suffer such poverty. Your time has come. It is time to make a stand.
Partners now, Juan.
Let's go.
Amigos, it is good to see you again, and thank you for taking care of Devlin. Not an easy man to kill.
Is that why you wanted to see us? To thank us?
And to show you that I do not make idle promises. You soon will be rewarded for your efforts.
So you think the treasure's in Devlin's mine?
No. If we were to follow Devlin's method, we'd be searching for the next 300 years. I have a much more thoughtful approach. Amigos, I'd like you to meet someone. His name is Seeing Farther, and he seeks rifles. We will be aiding him in this endeavor.
And what does any of this have to do with Aztec treasure?
The Apaches have the medallion.
Medallion?
Sí, el medallón. The conquistador who hid the treasure created a key. A medallion made of brass. Legend has it that he took it north for safekeeping. And that is the last anyone ever heard of him.
Until now.
A Mexican priest traded the medallion for his life many years ago. It holds great power and will reveal where the treasure is hidden.
So why not just go get it yourself? You could use it to buy a whole damn arsenal.
Because it is cursed and has caused no end of misery to my people. The Apache.
Since when do Apaches have blue eyes?
My mother was white, but my father is Running River, the great Apache chief. I am not a white dog.
Amigo, easy. We're all friends here. You have 3 days to make up your minds.
Where will you get the rifles? They will need hundreds.
For savages such as these.